day I went into the studio, I literally had like a light bulb moment and a revelation that I deserve better. Turn my sorrow
into treasure. During the studio session, the song came to be about her ex-boyfriend.
I needed to write it for myself, and it just kind of just sums up how pathetic I felt, but it also freed me.